Getty Southampton v West Ham. Slaven Bilic will want his Hammers to bounce back at St Mary's. Ryan Bertrand will be fit for Southampton's Premier League clash with West Ham on Saturday. The fullback has shaken off a knock in time to hand the Saints a clean bill of health for their St Mary's clash with the Hammers. Goalkeeper Alex McCarthy has returned to full fitness to take a seat on the bench, while Wantaway defender Virgil van Dijk remains unavailable for selection. Mikael Antonio returns to the West Ham squad. The winger underwent a hamstring operation over the summer and was not ready for last Sunday's 4-0 defeat against Manchester United, but he will feature at St Mary's. Midfielders Jayco Akuaid and Manuel Lanzini both knee, and striker Andy Carroll thigh remain sidelined, although all three are back in training. Follow all the action from Southampton v West Ham in the Premier League below.